Hier ist doch bestimmt auch noch was. Ja.
As Aventuras do Captain Baseball Bat Boy. Episódio 204. Nosso herói idoso encontrou o esconderijo do Saci, onde ele mantém sua namorada, Bicycle Helmet Girl, como refém.
Yes! Ela não é minha namorada.
Me ajuda, me ajuda! Me ajuda, Captain Baseball Bat Boy. Mesmo sendo um velho rabugento que ainda usa roupas de jovem.
Mas quase ele não consegue levantar o taco, quando de repente ele tem uma ideia brilhante.
Eu tô velho demais pra usar esse taco. Tá na hora de trocar por algo que um velho usaria.
Captain Baseball Bat Boy sacou o seu melhor taco de golfe.
Acorda! Acorda!
Assista ao próximo episódio para ver as incríveis aventuras do Captain Baseball Bat Boy!
With little hope that things will improve in the next 18 months.
A report by human rights organizations documents evidence that up to 200 residents have gone missing from Sao Paulo's low-income neighborhoods in the past 3 months, an issue which they say is being ignored by both police and city officials. More Latin American news after this.
Hotel Mona.
An unforgettable place to stay.
Ja, das brauchen wir jetzt nicht.
I must be losing it.
So, sorry, Giovanna. Ja? Ja. Das ist in der Tat jemand. Oh, ich bin so dumm. Ja komm, wir sind Max Payne. Wir sind dafür bekannt, in Sao Paulo dumme Ideen anzunehmen. Sie als unsere eigenen zu verkaufen. Jetzt mal weg hier mit deiner Pumpe.
Why are they doing this, Max? This is so fucked up.
Our day had started with us hiding in filth and got progressively worse. My luck was running true to form. Or rather, I was running true to form.
Ja. So, warte mal. Nachladen hier, ein bisschen Munition einsammeln.
What are you doing? Don't! Don't! I'm begging you!
Okay.
Should we wait here for Passos?
No, it's not safe enough. Come on. Damn it.
Max!
Quiet!
You're the one breaking in.
No, you're the one breaking in. Come on. Get your leg up. The door.
Shh. Listen, listen.
I'll check it out. Stay here.
Ich hab unsere Shotgun verloren. Weil ich auf die gute Idee kam. Dass es ja irgendwie klappen sollte, mit zwei Waffen hier rumzulaufen. Problem, du lässt dann natürlich deine eigentliche Waffe fallen. Warte mal, wir müssen nachladen. Wir haben keine Munition mehr. Nein. So, springen wir mal hier rüber. Komm schon. So, flieg mal raus. Ah, war keine gute Idee. Oh, der ist hinter uns! Den habe ich gesucht. Jetzt haben wir ihn wenigstens gefunden. So, Leute. Ich will mal kurz eure Waffe hier nehmen. Den haben wir schön getroffen. Den haben wir schön mitgenommen. So, der hat wieder eine Pumpe. Ich wusste gar nicht, dass der da kommt. Ich wundere, warum da hier alles kaputt geht. Ja, gucken wir mal. Nein, ist sie nicht. Jetzt scheint sie aber rein zu sein. Oh, Donuts! Ja, warte doch. Ui!
No.
Well, it's drive or shoot, sister. And right now, I reckon I'll be better at the shooting. Come on, you can do this. All right, now listen to me. When I give you the word, I want you to slam it into gear, full on the gas, and drive us the hell out of here.
What?
Just drive the fucking thing straight and keep on going. Relax. You can do this. Ready? Go.
Oh. Ooh. Ja, Giovanni, du machst das super! Nicht mal den Gedanken gehabt, eine Zweitkarriere zu starten.
Das
ist großartig, Giovanna! So, Leute! Ja, Giovanna, du machst das super! Ouch!
Try to keep us straight.
Sorry.
Oh no! Ah! Jetzt mit der Panzerfaust.
Yeah, I see it.
Ja. Ob Hauptsache, wir fahren. Das sind so einige Busfahrer auch nicht, also kein Ding. Keine Sorge. Wird schon irgendwie gehen. Hey! Rechts vor links!
Building and get the passwords. Tell them to wait for me. Now go. Jump. Go.
Armas in position. Attire pra matar. Wir haben noch mal eine Pause, Mann. Natürlich. War. Der, ne? In den Arm. So, schnappen wir uns hier. Ah, das Auto fliegt jetzt nicht in die Luft. Granate in der Hand gehabt? Jo, gar nichts mehr. Sehr schön.
Just about to run to the roof when my savior and friend, the man whose unborn child I had just killed for, decided to leave without me.
Oi, Max! Get in! Quick!
I can't believe that bastard just flew off on me. After everything we've been through, I saved his girlfriend's life.
Who? Raul Passos?
Yeah, Raul Passos.
Yeah, I know. I thought you guys were very close.
We were.
Well, you know what? I did a background check.
Jesus.
I mean, I thought the two of you worked for Rodrigo Branco.
Yeah, so?
So? Did you get paid by Victor?
Victor? No.
Well, Raul Passos did. 6 times. Dating back to a few months before you turned up. He even paid for a ticket for him to go to New York.
Why?
I don't know. My guess is to meet you.
But why?
I don't know. Maybe he liked you. Maybe he thought you needed a break.
That's funny.
I don't know. Maybe he wanted some dumb gringo to come down here to shoot things up and maybe to take the watch for Rodrigo when he got shot.
I don't believe that.
Why? Because you're not a dumb gringo? Or because you are?
You know, I have no fucking clue anymore.
Okay. Let me ask you something.
What?
But what is it that you really thought that you were doing down there in Panama? Hmm? And don't tell me you're so naive as to think you were just down there guarding a woman.
I didn't know what to say. I had been so loaded in Panama, I could scarcely remember my own name. I know things had got real heavy.